Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will be taking you to the important update on GATE notification 2022 Graduate Aptitude Test in Engineering. For this year, that is 2022, the students who are interested to take the GATE examination can tune into this channel for minute and complete details for the GATE notification 2022. Let us jump into the notification directly here. See, this is an information brochure for GATE Aptitude Test in Engineering for 2022. This year GATE, that is 2022 GATE examination, is organized by Indian Institute of Technology, Kharagpur. And we'll see GATE highlights. Organising Institute is IIT Kharagpur. The dates for examination, the GATE dates for examination are Saturday 5th, 6th and 12th and 13th February 2022. In 2022 February, these are the dates that the exams will be held, and the exam is fully computer based test. It is computer CBT, computer based test. Two new subjects are introduced. See, Geomatic Engineering and Naval Architecture and Marine Engineering exams. Those who are graduating in these areas can take these examinations. And applications will be accepted online through GATE 2022 website. See, this is a GATE website. Let me click here and show you, take you to that website. So this is GATE 2022 website. Here, this is the website where we can apply online. The application has not yet been started. It will be starting soon. Let us see the notification and check out the dates of application. See, pattern of examination. Examination mode is computer based. Duration is 3 hours. Number of subjects is 29. The total subjects are mentioned here. Those subjects which are applicable for us, we can look into. The sections will be general aptitude plus candidate selection subject. So it is a GA subject, that is general aptitude, and the whichever subject we are interested to take, so that subject will be conducted. Types of questions will be multiple choice questions and multiple select questions, MSQ, and numerical answer type questions. See, these are the areas where the questions will be concentrated on, and number of questions will be 10 general aptitude plus 55 subject. Totally, there will be 65 questions, and these are the marks. General aptitude will carry 15 marks, engineering mathematics shall carry 13 marks, and subject questions shall carry 72 marks. Totally, the exam will be for 100 marks, and marking scheme is questions carry 1 mark and 2 marks each question. Some questions may carry 1 mark and some questions may carry 2 marks. Negative marks for a wrong answer chosen in MCQ, there will be negative marking. For 1 mark MCQ, 1 by 3 mark will be deducted for wrong answer. That means, so for every wrong answer marked, 1/3 of the mark will be deducted. So for likewise, for 2 mark question, 2/3 of mark will be deducted. So we have to be very careful in answering, because there is an active marking. And we will see the important highlights or important dates of this examination. So these are all introduction. And these are the institutes, they are coordinating and carrying out this GATE 2022. These are the organizations where we can use GATE scores. For example, PSUs like GIL, HEAL, IOCL, NTPC. These are the institutes or organizations where they call form for some job employees, and we can use the GATE score and get into these organizations for our job. See, about the GATE 2022, IIT Kharagpur is organizing Institute of GATE 2022. Information we can get into the website that I have already shown you, and where we can get the dates, important dates for are given in table here. This is very, very important, where you can, you know, glance to every column in this table. Online application process opens. It opens on 30th August of 2021. That means on August 30th, from August 30th, we can start applying for GATE. Closing date is 24th September. That means we have been given 25 days for online application. Then end of extended period of online registration application with late fee. See, even if you want to apply, if there are some candidates who are not able to apply before 24th, then they can apply up to 1st October, but with a late fee, that is penalty. With some penalty, they can apply up to 1st October. The last date of change of category is 12th November. Admit card will be available to download on 3rd January, and exams will be on 5th February 22, 6th February 22, 12th February, 13th February 2022. So this is very important part of GATE 2022. We have to understand that application begins from 30th August and it ends at 24th September. So that we have to be very careful and apply according to the dates. And there are few things that we have to get ready before application. We can just go through the notification, and before applying, we should have a proper application process. This is application process. We can go through this, and yes. So application filling, identity. We should have a proper identity like Aadhaar card or any or PAN card. So better we can keep our Aadhaar card with us, and this is a sample photograph which is accepted. The photograph should be passport and it should be white background, and this is the kind of signature that we should have. And application fee payment is here. Application payment option is given there in the application website. Admit card. Examination duration is for 3 hours. Pattern of questions. See, GATE 2022 may contain questions of 3 different types in all the papers: multiple choice questions, negative marking or wrong answers, exam function MCQ. So there is entire complete details about GATE 2022 examination pattern and topics that will be covered in the examination questions. So we can go through all this. Here we have been given different syllabus for different examinations. For example, if you are from domain, here it is organic chemistry. So these are the topics that will be asked for the organic chemistry. It is like stereochemistry, reaction mechanism, organic synthesis. So these are the topics that will be covered. If you are electronics and communication, then it will be linear algebra, calculus, differential equations, vector analysis, complex analysis, probability and statistics, network signals and systems. So this is for electronic students, and analog circuits. These are all the topics that will be asked, and questions will be covered on these topics. So this is a important highlight that I wanted to express today in this video. So the main thing here is we have to concentrate on the dates, that is GATE application will begin from 30th August 2021 and it ends 24th September 2021. So I wish all the GATE aspirants of all the very best, and look into the dates and apply accordingly. And I'll be making a video, I'll be creating a video on how to apply once the application begins. I'll be creating a video on how to apply for GATE, and you can go through the video and get the complete details. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to this channel for more updates on GATE updates and GATE results and GATE topics and GATE syllabus. Thank you for watching video. Thank you.